President Truman's luncheon guest for their first meeting. The premier is urged to try for peaceful agreement in the quarrel over Iran's nationalization of British oil holdings. And the world hopes that from this friendly get-together, some solution will emerge.